y'all. This is Brenda Caldwell, the paper towel artist. Some of y'all know me as Dr. B, but y'all, I'm the paper towel artist. We're having my official art exhibit here at the Benjamin Hooks Main Library Gallery, the Goodman Gallery, y'all. I'm excited about being here. I'm excited about those who are coming and sharing this special moment with me. Oh my God, paper towel, y'all, from bounty pieces to masterpieces.
I just wanted to take this opportunity to really congratulate Dr. Brenda Caldwell. I met Dr. B a few years ago and I met her on a ministry circuit, and I did not realize the great gift that God had instilled in her. Not just the preaching aspect, but this divine creative power that she has on the inside that's able to take something that we use every day, paper towels, and create masterpieces out of it.
What a blessing it is to see her work. And really for me, when I look at these pieces, and particularly the one that says, "My soul is anchored in the Lord," this is so symbolic of who Dr. B is. It is really Dr. B. It is a metaphor of her ministry. She takes things that are ordinary and she ministers to people and helps them become extraordinary.
Well, with the encouragement of Brenda, she just gave me that courage that I need to step over my comfort zone to pursue the same thing that she's doing right now.
My favorite piece, or the piece that happens to be behind me, which is the giraffe and Stretch Your Faith, God's Promise. This picture means a lot to me because it shows me that no matter what we have going on, we have to put trust in God, and then we have to stretch our faith. And that's why I love the giraffe so much, because the giraffe can see so far, and being able to see so far lets you know that your faith is there. All you have to do is tap into your faith and continue to trust in God.
This art is so special to me because I have been blessed to have two pieces adorn the walls of my office and my home.
She takes things that are flat and gives them multi-dimensional value. And when I look at what she's done with paper towels, what a blessing it is. That anchor, the paper towels that come through that anchor, the anchor that looks like the cross but also shows that it is rooted and grounded in what we know is Christ. That's Dr. Brenda Caldwell.
My favorite piece today is Melody. It just reminds me to show up for life, and that life is just that, the melody that I'm making.
They're made of bounty towels. Wow. It's just beautiful. You need to come on out and see this. It's breathtaking.
And the reason why is because it's so divinely orchestrated that when you see this art, it touches you. It gives me goosebumps just thinking about it. And here in this environment, this divinely inspired environment will just motivate you. It'll inspire you, all because a woman believed God with a piece of paper towel.
I want to invite you to come out. You will not be disappointed. She is indeed the paper towel artist. You have never seen anything like this in your life. You will be blessed, and you will want one in your home as well.
You ought to come out. Join us this month. The exhibit is here at the Benjamin Hooks Library. Come and see what God can do in the hands of a woman who's yielded to the Lord. Dr. Brenda Caldwell, God bless you.